What's going on, y'all? It is 9:50 p.m. on Friday. I'm in the office at home. I'm finishing up on vape reviews. They're uploading right now. I'm just working on the thumbnails. Yeah, I have the laundry's in the dryer right now, so I'm waiting on that to finish. And yeah, let's get into the weekend.
Hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is, well, no, it's afternoon now. 12:39. Got up this morning, had the mad laundry yesterday, so got up, put them away. But I had like mad work shirts, so I was like, you know what? Yeah, I don't like ironing. Y'all know who watch me. I hate ironing, so, but there's so many shirts. I'm like, all right, I was going to do it later on, but I got shit to do to prepare for tomorrow, for Sunday. So I was like, let me just iron this shit. So I ironed those up, hung them up. Set up for reviews. I went live on my vape channel. Then I was like, let me just do the review since I had everything set up, because the live was kind of preview, because I tasted everything on the live. So I just did that, boom, edited that, put that up, had some tea. I'm going out for lunch with Michelle, so I'm about to shower. You know, today's gonna be 82 degrees. You gotta enjoy this weather. I mean, because like, enjoy while you can. Shit, if y'all wondering, you know, how do you like, you know, I really love this camera. This is the Canon Vixia Mini X. So if you want like how I get this fisheye thing, yeah, that's what it's known for. Yeah, see you outside. Just in the car waiting for Michelle. She should be done soon. Answering YouTube comments, testing out a product. This is pretty dope. It's the Sky Solo from Vaporesso. Is it Vaporesso? Vaporesso? Is it Vaporesso? Espresso? Vaporesso? Yeah. This coil is a beast. Yeah. It's pretty dope. Brooklyn Bridge, headed back to Brooklyn. Ah! It's been a great day. The weather was beautiful. Hopefully. Had fun. Alright, go home and blow up some balloons. I'm glad I got this machine. I'm just trying to think what I'm gonna do with them tomorrow. Like, how I'm gonna. I don't wanna pin it to the wall, because I don't wanna put tape on the wall. I just do something like when I set the table. Well, I don't know. I gotta figure it out. Even if they did have a glimpse of our truth, they wouldn't know about us. No, they wouldn't know about us. Good morning. Happy Sunday. Happy Father's Day. Well, it would have passed. I hope you had a great one. And yeah, I hope you're having a great weekend. I'm about to go. It's 11:07. About to go set this table upstairs for dinner.
I see a train rolling all too fast, but I'm Happy Father's Day.
Thank you.
Thank you, baby.
You didn't take off your clothes yet?
Yeah.
You took off your clothes already?
Yeah.
That's not church clothes?
My shirt.
Oh, okay. I'm talking to Dad.
I'm on my business, stack chicken like what it's gon' be.